Hey there, everybody. It's Arthur Beerstand back here with some more Sky Factory 2.5. Oh, hang on while I close the door just real quick. Usually it's a case of not wanting to hear what's going on outside the room, but in this case, it's more a matter of not wanting people to hear what's going on inside the room because people are asleep. I don't want to wake them up, because that'll be bad. As you can see, the mob spawner is crushing. Look at all those mobs. I've been opening loot bags pretty much as fast as they come. Nothing super exciting, but they come pretty quick. Are you working? Oh, we are out of mana. Not too many loot bags at the moment, because obviously. Oh no, I see the problem. The Hopper Hawk is putting the charcoal in the chest. Once the endo flames get done. Yep. Now then the Hopper Hawk's gonna start taking them. Poof. That's what the white particles are. Okay, well, we can solve that. That's actually not that difficult. I'm not going to do that right this second. Actually, let's go ahead and do that right this second. Let's see, what's that going to entail? We actually want to stop producing mana. So that we can move that thing without losing a bunch. You can see that killed what was in there. That was a bunch of mobs. We're racking stuff up pretty quick. In fact, this is going to be good dirt right here. Let's go make some dirt real quick. We're going to need it. We're going to be sifting some dirt. You know, before we get... I don't know what order I want to do things in. Hey, don't eat that, you stupid guy. Yeah, let's go ahead and fix this first. It's kind of a priority. So, that means we want to put our... I wonder if that has to be on the same level. Let's make a little archway. Yeah. Remember, this is going to be gone, so let's make a little... Get rid of some of this stuff. And I've got some birch. And some living wood plank slabs. So if we go like this... We have to bring that out just a little bit farther. Maybe we can bring the birch out as well. Maybe like that. Hopefully that gives us enough to finish this up. There? Yeah. Right? And then we want to take all this out. I don't have enough. Can make more. Okay, cool. Got enough material. So I think if we do something like this, we'll put the two... No, we won't. We're gonna build up so that we're walking under. Yeah, that'll work. Need more of these slabs. And then we need something... Something with which to reach for the stars. Some kind of building material. To build a little archway over this. I'd like to use some living stone, but that's kind of expensive. material. I don't think we can spare it at this moment. I don't think we're that wealthy. Good, and then we'll put like a three wide, three high, maybe four high. Let's just make it out of living wood and birch, since that's what we got on us. This. How many more of these we got? Not enough. We need six, so that's one craft. Let's do that just because we'll probably use a few. Stairs and such right now. We'll make this fancy later. Right now I just want to get it roughed in. Put some of you guys down. Yeah. And then I think we want to mirror that on the top. Like so. Kind of frame in that living wood a little bit. Yeah, and we can just do this. Oh, whoops, now we're mixing planks. Oh well, it'll work for the minute. I'll fix it. Yeah, that's good for now. I think I'll end up giving it a little bit of a steeple to it. For the moment, I'm going to leave that as it is. No, I can't do that. I gotta do that first. Yep. So then we want our endo flames. Kidding me. Okay, that was frustrating. Right here. Right here. Right. We'll put our mana spreader right there. Let's see, are we out of mana down here yet? No. Because we haven't walked away. And no mobs have spawned. Well, let's go get a pickaxe. We'll just bust that thing out of there and be done with it. No time to dally. We've got lots to do today. That is the wrong chest. Pickaxe. Lots to do. And we're already 10 minutes into the episode. And this wasn't even one of the things that we were gonna do. This just happened. Take all this stuff out of here. You. Hello. My mouse wheel is a little bit not sensitive today. Come on. Flower, hit the flower. Just having a little trouble there. Well, that leaves us free to kind of rearrange this middle area a little bit too. We got all this other junk out of the way. is effectively going to be the back. We'll build off in this direction for the rest of our base and up and down. So this is essentially the back wall of this build, which is a little bit awkward, I admit, because we're going to have to now transport items to what will become the front. But we'll figure that out. Shouldn't be too hard. Or we could take out this middle section entirely and just have two side sections. I think we'll do that. I think that makes more sense. So now we gotta go get our wand of the forest. Not so prepared, am I? Well, like I said, this wasn't on the agenda. Oh, look at what we got here. That's a lot of essence to just be sitting around. Speaking of, we're stockpiling it pretty well. We're doing all right. I think I'll just do this. We'll get to that as soon as we get this mob spawner patched up. Yeah, that it. And an earth over there. We'll get to you. Hello. And I am not used to using the number buttons. Two is the only one I push for my sword. So I usually have my weapon equipped in the two slot because I can get to it quick. I don't always remember. I don't do a lot of combat. It's not my bag, baby. Wand of the forest. I believe I left down here in a chest. Ooh, looks like we got some cows. What are you? Mushroom soup. Ludicrite. I don't think any of that is helpful. There's our wand. I don't think any of that helps us a bit. We'll have to kill them at some point soon. There's max range? No, that's power loss range. We're not going nearly that far. Click on you. Yeah, just like so. That's beautiful. Yeah, this will definitely be changing. Now that we have the flowers and the automation going in, we can kind of see what we have to build around. Think like that. And then pressure plate and some of that stuff. And a thing. And where's our open crate? I bet it's in the chest. No. Did I break it with the wrong tool? We just have to remake it. That's easy. I think I broke into planks. It's just this. Real quick and easy, like. Yeah, I think we can make that look good. Not sure how I'll do it just yet, but it's a good rough idea of what we're looking for. Okay, so you can't go on a slab. So like that. And like that. And like that. Put you over here. Because redstone signals. I think you have to... Oh, maybe it is from the pressure plate. Yeah, okay, I bet that's it. So... I'm gonna lose some mana there. But... Sorry, I got really intent on my work there. Kind of zoned out. Okay. That looks like it's fixed. Yes, now we get mana. Lovely. Mobs die. Loot bags appear. That's what we're after. Loot bags. We got a whole bunch of Municio. And we don't need any more dirt. And we're a ways off from having either water or lava seeds. So I was actually looking at a different recipe and discovered that we have some seeds, we just need seeds. We can make redstone seeds right now. And that will get us places. At least get us more redstone. Probably we can do the glowstone ones too. But I'm gonna start with redstone because it's a little more important. Well, we need Municio. Almost a stack of it here. So, if we do 8 seeds, because, well, why not? This is something we'll need hundreds of in the long term, I think. At least 100 or so. To get all the various crop types in sufficient quantity to have at least a base resource supply. Probably require a dozen or more of several different type of seeds. It'd be 100 easy. So it's that, and wait, let me see. Maybe I'm doing this wrong. Seed. No, that's right. Okay. No. So we can make 2. Got enough redstone for 2. No, what am I doing wrong in that equation? Oh, crucio essence. Oh, well, in that case, we should not have made so many seeds. Crucio essence, of course. We probably could have done that. Probably could have done that. Now we just have a bunch of Municio seeds, so I guess we need a bunch of Municio. We got any dirt? We do. We got our hoeing device. So we're gonna need more dirt, I think. Over on this side will work. Should still be within range. Don't want to use the actual hoe because I think that'll take durability off of it, and as long as we don't take any durability off of it, we can upgrade it without having to craft the whole second one. Get 8 of these guys. Thing that was not particularly on the agenda. Now this is a little more cramped than I'd like it to be. Okay, speaking of which, I made some more sear bricks, which we are going to use to make a casting table. And then we need this gold ingot and this brick. get cast. And then, this doesn't get us all the way there. I'm sure we had iron horse armor somewhere, did we not? I thought we did. But I don't see it now. Maybe it would be in here. Got a juicer out of a loot bag, that was kind of cool. Haven't juiced anything, but we have it. Kind of cool. Some more dirt going. Definitely can't have enough of that. Don't eat the jerky. Don't eat the flesh, guy. We're not that hungry. Yeah, I got, what, 2 earth essence. We're ways off from making dirt that way. Three now. Alright, so have we got molten gold? We do. And now, melt the iron helmet. Oh, not enough gold. Right, it takes 2. It's aluminum brass, it takes 1. Okay, well, we gotta wait for that helmet to melt, or do we? Maybe we can just do this. Yeah, that's awesome. That's awesome. Make the rest of that. And then we can melt a helmet. Yes. Ingot cast. Victory. How are we doing there? Not bad on the lava usage, but we're not going to see a whole lot out of one bucket until we get a bigger smeltery. That's just math, I guess. So this mob spawner, absolutely crushing it. Stop doing that. Loving it. Loving it. Let's go see. Check our progress. Liking this build. Simple as it is so far. Oh, see that? Look at that. Oh, that is sweetness right there. We need a crafter just to condense these things, I think. Won't be able to keep up with them otherwise. I mean, honestly, it's too much work. Let's see, we can dump all this wood here temporarily. It's probably a bad idea. But here I am doing it anyway. Hello. That was weird. Okay, what do we got? Ormanisio. That's always good. Bucket. A bucket. You know what that means? We can get 4 buckets. That's fantastic. Conduit probe. Regular old stone. That's not so bad, actually. Same old stuff. Alright. And how's this doing? Got mana. Excellent. Looks like it's going swimmingly. Let's go check on our passive mobs. It doesn't look like we have anything new. Might have to kill some things. Well, there's a new cow. I don't remember him. What are you? Alumite. Well, yes, please. Alumite is good stuff. If we don't have Manulin, we might as well have Alumite. Mushroom soup, I don't... Sorry you had to see that. Please don't fall off. Goodbye, pig. Hey, Manisio. That pig had Manisio. What's this guy? That fairy? Molten fairy? Ludicrate. I don't think we need Ludicrate. Not at this point in the game. Alright. Inventory's full of stuff. I'll be right back. Alright. Inventory is is straightened. We got some ingots of iron here. We got two buckets. Count them, 1, 2. Two buckets, that's epic. Now what we need is 4 buckets of lava, which is going to require some dirt. Like 16 of them. Get some cobblestone. Melt it. I know, there's probably more efficient ways to go about it, but this is the way that we're using. No cobble gen. Until we can make a machine that does cobble gen, there's not going to be any cobble gen. No manual cobble gen. It's not happening. No automatic hammering and sieving. It's not happening. Iron. Sweet iron. Look at the iron. 6. Just from armor. Horse armor's worth like 8 or 9. I was sure we had one. Can't imagine what would have happened to it. Sure we had one. There we go. Well, that would have been enough to make 3 buckets anyway. But we don't have to. There's 13 dirt anyway. I think I got some leaves over here. Excuse me. Just 4. We got leaves. Wrong pocket. We got leaves. No problem. We got vein miner. Knock down these trees. Get a little more birch for accent. Maybe birch and marble. That could be a good time. Saplings. Yes, please. Now we can do water right now. Let's see what it gets us. Actually, let's see what we're mostly concerned with, what we can combine. So water gets us clay. We really want fire, because that gets us all this other stuff. All the siftable stuff. That's how we're going to get that, if we need to sift things. But we won't have to sift things for very long. In fact, we might not have to sift things at all. That would be ideal. That would be the goal. Not ever have to set up like any kind of automatic sifting whatsoever. That would be the goal. Now we got leaves to make dirt. Plenty dirt. Well, we have some stone in here. 10 of them. And we need... How many do we need? We need 16. So we need a stack of stone. Is that right? That's going to take a while. Well, not too long. It's half a stack already. Okay, that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Looks like we're getting some seeds as well. Those will be useful. We're almost there. We're almost there. No problem. I thought that was going to be a grindy thing. I was considering cutting away. Not too bad at all. 4 more, that should probably get us there. Yeah. Easy money. Plus. Alright. So you guys... Alright, lava. also since accumulated. Oh, why isn't my mouse working? Okay, there we go. That was weird. It's a wireless mouse. The battery might be going out. Click the button and it worked. A wee bit of Manicio. So that should be enough to get us our fire seed. I've also got enough to craft up some dirt. That'll be good. We've also got a stack of dirt from composting. I did a lot of composting while I was waiting for lava to cook. Torches are slow. We're going to have to improve on that. Soon enough, we will have automatic, we need seeds. We will have automatic cobblestone production. Well, not automatic, but we will have steady cobblestone production. I think we can just use cotton seeds. Maybe. Well, there we go. There's our seeds. I think we can use the cotton seeds for Botania. Maybe not for this. So we need one of these guys. Vinicio seed. And then we need... I believe it is. Pretty sure of this. I checked it recently. And so they all go pretty much 4 of the essence and then 4 of something that makes it that seed. One fire seed, thank you very much, sir. Loving that. Let's put that right here. We need to make a proper garden. I'm remiss. There we go. This is great. We're rocking and rolling. Got some cows. We should go check on the cows. I was trying to get some Invar out of a cow. Hey, hi there. You got a lot of guys hanging out down here. Invar? Are you Invar? Zephyrian and Rothium. Well, we had some cows. Need to get the cows under control. Well, we got gold. Take some gold in any case. It's not really what I want to put in a tank, though. Oh. Well, I got it now. Interesting, it's stacked. The cows. There were several on the fence. I don't think Arothium is useful for anything, truly. Where does that leave us? That leaves us waiting for this thing to grow. It's our fastest route to cobblestone. We're also going to need 2 earth essence for that first craft. This real quick. Oh, that was dumb. I should have used the hoe. Dang it. Oh well. Mistakes were made. Not a big deal, really. I'm pretty good about using the hoe most of the time. So let's, in the interest of seeing things happen and my own impatience, is that just going to instantly grow it? Oh, it sure is. Fantastic. So we can do that and that. Yeah, and then we can do the thing where we make the stuff. I think it's like so. It's just a stack of cobblestone. And we grew it. Yes. Milk collagen. That's a little bit cheaty there with the magical fertilizer, but hey, a reward is a reward. So now we got some cobblestone. Let's make a little more lava. I can get us another fire seed. And then probably be good. show you this. I purdied it up just a little bit off camera. I think I'll move the Bellathorn to sit like right here, or maybe like right here. Pretty much centered up. And it should, as we count it out, I think actually it was right on this row. But it should work. Right here should reach this and the other side. All things being equal, I think. The way we had it measured out. So I'll set that up. Probably pretty this up a little bit as I gain materials. And I will see you guys in the next episode. If you're enjoying the series, go ahead and leave me a like down there. Or if you just like this episode in particular, maybe, I don't know why you would, but didn't achieve anything spectacular. Actually, the mob spawner's pretty cool. That's not such a sorry thing. Anyway, leave a like down there anyway. Take care, guys.